Hey, check this out. Got it in the mail today. My motherboard doesn't have the Mystic Light built into it because it's an old board. But I should be able to change my lights around with this little doohickey, right? Oh yeah, it's looking good. The only thing that's kind of annoying about it, though, is it came with a freaking dead battery. And thankfully, I had a battery sitting around that would fit in it. So, thanks for watching. Take it easy.